Hey guys,
New Types, welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam Reborn.
And I got the Death Scythe.
And yeah, Spencer's Benadryl's the Death Scythe.
I love how they do that for the story. It's like, yeah, you can pick any suit. It's just you have to have that protagonist.
You gotta have that. As long as you have that, that's it. And as you see, I'm Char and the Gelgoog fighting a full frontal. So yeah. Really, this is none of this is making any sense.
No, not at all. I mean, we have the sick joke of not being canon in canon story. So,
who is this guy? Who's this guy in the red mobile suit? Is that me? I'll beat him up in my 1 year war suit.
What was the point? Wow, are these suits just that strong? We just like, alright, whatever.
Yeah, I mean, it could be, yeah.
Wow. You know what this means, well. Might have to bump it up to hard.
Well, I can't.
Gotta prove our worth.
Gotta prove our worth, I guess. It's just not. Yo! Why don't you guys do it on harder mode?
Diablo, why aren't you on Torment? Alright, this was the console before Reaper of Souls came out. Really? Normal?
I can't believe you guys
never forget that.
Oh god, I lied, that's how it's like
alright, listen, like, I'll bump it up to hard, like, when it's like, I don't know, like, if it's a challenging game already, like, I'm not gonna put it to hard.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, the thing is, the reason we do normal is because it's actually like a base, like it's the standard. It's a good difficulty. It's a good challenge. I mean, that's like, we're not gonna fucking like, but you know, you're gonna bump it up to extra hard. Don't make crime. Like, let's survive.
Yo, where's that one hit one kill?
Yeah, exactly. It's like,
no, and the other
what do you expect us to play on this channel? Dive kick, like.
I mean,
that's why we don't really do hard.
There are certain things that will, because it would just make sense.
Right.
But like, good. Especially the thing is though, was when we start putting out more Gundam stuff, certain things will make more sense. The Warrior stuff is something that you just kind of got our commentary, just kind of enjoy watching. That's
right.
basically that's the thing, and it's probably one of the few times we'll really get to talk about other things, because who plays the Ionic Front and stuff, I'll be even ready to be horrified fucking time.
Yeah, that's where I am right now with the survey. Will mentions the Ionic Front. I saw we have 2 votes for that. We only have like 3 votes total. We just checked the survey. Hopefully when this comes out, we'll probably have more votes than that, but what we're going to do is we're just going to be checking that survey, and that's what we're going to move on to next after this. So, whatever you vote for, new types.
The server was on our, what was it? It's on our Twitter somewhere, right? Yeah.
It's in the description.
Right. Okay.
Well, you're not even organized.
Sorry, I'm not even paying attention to what's going on with the channel.
Your channel.
I just show up for the games. That's basically it. All right, yeah, what's going on? What was the name of this channel again? It was something with the new types on 6. Yeah, all right, whatever, bullshit. Hey, guys, welcome back to Top Hat Cat, you know? Just working out.
That's gonna be a funny day.
This is a good name, right? Right, Full Frontal?
I can't, like, oh my god. Some people have ridiculous names on YouTube, though. There's this guy I was following, like, for just, like, Japan culture stuff. His name is Gimme a Flake Man. Have you ever seen him?
I think the name sounds familiar.
Yeah. Just, I don't know where people get these, like, names. Like, yo, Dark Masamune 87 here.
I know.
All right, if you inevitably watch these videos for some reason, like, way to bring bro culture to Warriors, because we love you.
That's the thing. Oh my god, guys, yeah. I didn't realize this. There is a massive bro culture within the Warrior games, and I mean, I think that's hysterical, but it's really surprising.
Yeah, it's funny.
Yo, did you see that Full Frontal on Zhou Yu? His moveset's so tight. Like, what?
Yeah, I don't know if I can go back to, like, this game because of the movesets.
The movesets. I mean, I'm so used to Banana Bread, and, like, it doesn't even...
God. That's another joke. That was, like, a... if you saw our Musou Orochi series, there was that whole joke about the movesets being, you know, better in Samurai Warriors 4 and stuff, and, like, people couldn't go back to Warriors Orochi 3 Ultimate.
Yeah, because it's like, whoa, it's not that dated.
Yeah, calm down. Yeah, people were calling it dated. Like, you want dated? Like, play this game. Like, I mean, no,
Warriors, yeah. Warriors, Orochi's, yeah.
All right, Alright, you can hit start and then we'll move on to the battle.
Battle of Pal. The Battle of Pal Gasol.
So you're gonna stick with Char?
No, I might not say stick with Char. I say Camille's man's name. Amaro, wait, what was his appearance? Yes.
That. Like blue collar.
Is that right? Okay.
Yeah, because Unicorn's like one of those series. It's like, who do you play as, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Like, you can do it. You can. It's literally up in the air.
Yeah, I have to go back to Volgado. He's just so good.
All right. You stick that suit.
I was trying to. I want to see. We got Johnny Ryan. I can go on. I did like Johnny Ryan a lot. Got all the 00 suits.
Oh yeah.
That's
exciting. It's like looking at a toy shelf, like, as a kid, it's like, wow, these suits suck. And then you just go to, like, your favorite ones. Yeah.
Yeah, alright, this is what I'm talking about, Ninja Turtles.
That's another thing, like, people comment, like, what suits we should be doing, what characters you want to rep.
what suits you want to rep. So yeah, I want to say
on.
Because
you
want to
rep Zeon? Like, come on.
I remember so Zakumiki had wanted. Did he say Forbidden Gundam?
He might have. Yeah.
Zakumiki, I hope you're happy.
Yeah, it was the Forbidden. It had to have been.
Alright, I'm using the Forbidden Fruit.
I'm telling you. We will comment on what suit you want.
I swear to God, if space is next, I'm taking a fucking ball and fucking Char.
Alright, so he met Full Frontal.
Yeah, so he's right now, so he's meeting Full Frontal, and the other guy, Angelo. Angelo is great because he's just angry the entire time. He wants to defend, you know.
There's the face.
I know, but. Yeah, because he. Banager basically asks him, are you Charizable, aren't you? And that's where he, you know, Full Frontal goes on about the whole thing, you know, I'm the hope that the people abandon space.
So, tell me. I don't care about spoilers.
Yeah.
Is he Char?
Stop, I don't want to say that. Wait, what? I don't want to say it now, because, like, you know how painful that is? It's going to be the rest of the episodes just going, wait, hold on, are you Char? I'm just a vessel. For the hopes those abandoned space.
Yeah. Alright, you know who's
and
the
for
vessel?
The ideals of Zeon.
Ezio, the best fucking Assassin's Creed protagonist. He was merely a conduit. You can tell me.
God, Mr. Gilboa looks like he has something wrong with him.
His face. He's got like that set of dimples, and it's so fucked up. I'm not a murderer.
Alright, so see, Jesus in this. But basically, Marita's saying, like, you know, but the people in space abandoned light. They replaced God and found a new light, and that new light to guide them.
I would love a Marita. They gave, you know, like the ADV dub of Ghost Stories. Like that girl that was like, Jesus Christ is our Lord and Savior. They just give that to Marita in, like, the English dub. Is there an English dub of Unicorn? This is an English dub.
Yeah, no, this is not yet. Sorry, yeah. It's in Japanese. But no, there's an English dub.
I don't know Unicorn at all.
Like, yeah, no. But wait, do you really not care for spoilers? And stuff? Like,
I mean,
does it actually bother you? No, I mean, about spoilers.
I mean, you can tell me
off with, with Unicorn,
like,
and things.
Because when someone's watching, you're like, yeah, I don't want this spoiled. They just X out of it. I mean, we've spoiled enough things on this channel, but you can. All right, you know what? Just go for it.
I'm ready. I'm going to Earth.
We're going to Earth, so tell me.
Oh boy.
Is he sure?
Oh, sorry. I have to. All
right. Yeah. Let's just delay the conversation a little more.
No, because I wanted to see what your personality would be if it was and stuff. You know, Char and everything.
Just let me know.
Wait, how do I let you know?
Whenever you're comfortable.
I feel like I'm killing the people watching. Well, Zakumiki, here we go. We got Forbidden Gundam. He's got his scythe thrown around. He's got kind of a weird top. It's kind of like a tortoiseshell. This one.
Whoa! What was that?
What, this?
Yeah, you just did like four rockets.
Yeah, his. Well, I mean, this is seed. Everyone shoots beams.
Right. So yeah, is he sharp?
What the fuck? Alright, well, it might, like, blow you away. And for those of you who have not seen Unicorn, like I said...
This is your chance. Close the window out now.
Obviously, just wait. And the next episode, we won't discuss it as much. Okay. You might get blown away by this. Alright. Full frontal, you're saying, like, what, is he actually Char and everything?
Yeah.
Alright, so Char.
Next time on Let's Survive, we're going to be continuing the battle of Pala.